At the same time, Pete Hoekstra wants to cut public services. He wants to give people like himself larger tax breaks.
It makes me nervous just to hear that Pete Hoekstra wants to fire public service workers.
It's crazy to think that Pete Hoekstra would want to raise taxes on public service employees while giving millionaires and billionaires tax breaks.
The tax increases that Pete Hoekstra wants to place on middle-class families would be like a 10% wage reduction for people like me.